शेर खान बेईमानी का धंधा भी ईमानदारी से करता है। आज से ये हाथ दोस्त का है।
A source tells us that Sanjay Dutt's niece Nazia Hussain has been roped in to play the leading lady in the Telugu remake of Aashiqui 2. These days we get to see a lot of new faces and unlike the old times, newbies are quite welcome in the filmdom. So we weren't surprised that the filmmakers of Telugu remake of Aashiqui 2 chose a fresh face for their film. Nazia will be playing the role donned by Shraddha Kapoor in the Hindi version of Aashiqui 2.
मेरा दर्द भी मेरी आशिकी अब तुम ही हो।
The ek villain actor garnered loads of praises for her role in the romantic musical in which she starred opposite her alleged beau Aditya Roy Kapoor, and their chemistry was so real on reel that everyone loved it. So we must say Nazia has to live up to great standards. Don't you agree? We hear that she is quite excited to enter Tollywood. Well, we hope she manages to impress the audiences with her film. Reportedly, she will also be seen in Sanjay Dutt's next production, Hasmukh Pigal Gaya.